Krishna. Today I have come to you with a request. Jadugar Prabhu has made a docudrama on Srila Prabhupada's life called Hare Krishna, the movie. And that has been shown in America with a tremendous success. This is being shown in cinema halls, in big screen. And it is really an experience to see Srila Prabhupada in big screen. And now we are showing it in India. PVR Cinema, that has about 600 movie halls around India, they have taken up this film to be shown in their movie theaters. And it is also an interesting thing to note that PVR takes only box office hits, the real blockbuster movies. And they're really prominent. But they have taken up this film on Srila Prabhupada's life, mainly because they felt that this is the story of a real hero of India. And really, Prabhupada's life is really a remarkable historic episode. Like a person at the age of 70, he goes to America without any money, without any resources, without any patronage. And there he starts to spread Krishna consciousness, which is the real wealth of India. The wisdom of the Vedas, the essential teachings of the Vedas that leads to the perfection of human life. And within 10 years' time, he spread this movement all over the world. And he did it motivating the youth of India and Europe to such an extent that they completely dedicated their lives to this mission. And even after Srila Prabhupada's disappearance, this movement is growing with an enormous way. And they actually told that this is the life of a real hero. And that is why they have taken it up to show in their cinemas. And that also practically charging us anything. Generally they charge about 1 to 2 crores to show any movie. But for this, they have hardly charged anything. And like you can see, like already it is doing such a wonderful preaching. Like, and I can tell you, like, it is an experience to see Srila Prabhupada in big screen. And the way his life has been portrayed is really very, very exciting and impressive. So please motivate your devotees and congregation devotees and others to go and watch the movie when it comes to your city. And generally devotees don't go to the movie halls to see movies. Therefore you have to motivate them, you have to push them. This is a different type of a movie. It's not a karmi film. It is a spiritual presentation of the most remarkable spiritual personality and his most remarkable achievement. As a devotee, we should really be proud of Srila Prabhupada. And this movie is helping us to do that. So please, fill up the theater. Make it a point. We have thousands of congregation devotees in every single city. So to get a few hundred to watch the movie is not going to be a big thing. So please make it a point to motivate them, to inspire them, and encourage them, not only to go and see the movies themselves, but so that they can bring their family members and friends also. And I tell you, it's a remarkable preaching tool. So please take advantage of this. Thank you very much. All glories to Srila Prabhupada.